actually there!
Damn! The sand demons are already here! We have to land further away.
Take us to those ruins below!
The demons didn't notice us land, but we still need to cross the woods undetected.
Minu, what do you know about this place?
Not much. It used to be a transition point between our worlds. It's been abandoned for quite a while, but I can feel that the protective magic is still active.
We should hurry. Zaved might be onto us. We can talk later. Let's focus on getting through the portal. What do we have here? He tells me he doesn't want to just chat. Quickly, try to find something to disable that thing. I'll try to stall it for as long as I can.
Hold on, Darius!
Sword? Really?
Just use it! It's enchanted!
Can't believe it worked. Who would have thought? I'll scout the area. Try to avoid any more traps.
Damn! One demon I could take out, but I wouldn't risk it with two.
Well then, we'll have to do it the old-fashioned way.
Wait. An estate like this must have a defense system to protect its portal. It has to be somewhere nearby. Let's take a look around.
Giant stone hand. I wonder where the rest of its owner is. I think I've seen that shape before. I did it!
Well done. Now we need to power up the portal. ready to visit the realm of the genies?
Sure, we've come this far. Why stop here?
Let's hope Orion is still there.